To be back home. And we come home because Berlin, and most especially Oranienplatz, is the only one place we feel free. We feel quite free. And for us, it's a place of resistance. For us, it's a place where the refugees strike is taking place since 6 October 2012. And now we are back home. We start our bus tour on 26 February and we'll be visiting more than 25 lagers all over Germany.
What is happening?
And we are back today. I would like to let you know that we've got free speech. Tour guy from the left side. He's going to talk about the history of the movement and the ground for the discussion. And then Napoli about the bus tour and upcoming event. And finally Patrick about the demo, which will take place on 23 of March. So I would like to start with Patrick. And I would like to call Nadia. Oh, Nadia is here. Nadia is going to do the translation from Turkish to English. And let me ask you first, is English okay with you all? Is English okay? Good. So let's start with the guy.
Mülteci devrimi adını koyduğumuz yeni bir eylem modelini tamamlamış olduk bugün.
We call it Refugees Revolution, and we construct a new form of resistance and action.
Bu bizim ilk eylemimiz değildi, son eylemimiz de olmayacak.
This is not our first demonstration, and it won't be our last demonstration.
Sokaklarda hiç çekinmeden bir yıldır direnişi sürdürüyoruz.
We are resisting since 1 year on the streets without any intimidation.
Almanya'da ve Avrupa'da bulunan mültecileri izolasyona mahkum eden yasalara karşı isyan ettik.
We are resisting against the laws in Europe and against the laws of Germany which isolate refugees.
Ve bugüne kadar sokaklarda birçok eylem modelini denedik ve yeni eylem modelleri arıyoruz.
And until today, we practiced a lot of different methods of action, and we are still searching for ever new ones.
Ve devlet, polis ve faşistler bu eylemlerden rahatsız oldular.
And the state, the fascists, and the police has been annoyed for our existence and our action.
Çünkü mülteci gerçeğini ortaya çıkaran bir kapitalist sömürü sistemi ve emperyalist savaşlardır.
Because the reality of refugees is the capitalist and imperialist war.
Biz Laga sistemine, Kut Çayını ve toplam olarak izolasyona karşı mücadele ederken aynı zamanda savaşlara ve sömürüye karşı da mücadele ediyoruz.
In the same time when we resist against the isolation of refugees and the repression against refugees, at the same time we are resisting against capitalist and imperialist exploitation of the world.
Ve biz Rüstlük'tan Berlin'e yürüyerek Almanya'daki Laga sisteminin insanlık dışı koşullara sahip olduğunu gösterdik.
We showed on our protest march from Würzburg to Berlin, when we visited the Lager, that the conditions in which the refugees are living in Germany are far from inhuman.
Ve biz Rüstlük'tan Berlin'e aynı zamanda bu turu düzenleyerek oralardaki koşulları teşvik ettik ve bu ikinci bus turumuz oldu.
And also apparently back then we had a bus tour to West Germany of the North, which also decoded the situation of refugees. And this bus tour now is our second bus tour, and we also showed again how the situation is of refugees.
Bugüne kadar konsolosluk işgal ettik, parkları işgal ettik, caddeleri işgal ettik. Her türlü eğilim modelini deneyerek direnişi sürdürdük.
Up until today, we occupied embassies, we occupied streets, we occupied parks. We applied many, many different ways of action, and we are still proceeding on doing it.
Biz çok barışçı yöntemlerle mücadele ettik, ancak polisler bize biber gazlarıyla, beyzbol sopalarıyla, tekmelerle ve yumruklarla saldırdılar.
We were trying to keep our resistance peacefully, without arms. The police would attack us with sticks, with pepper spray, with attacks and violence against our fellow refugees.
Bizim bombalarımız, silahlarımız yoktu. Biz sadece kamplarda gözden ırak, izolasyon içinde, kölelik koşullar içinde yaşayan mültecileri sokağa çekmeye çalışıyorduk.
Our job during this battle was to break the isolation of refugees in Lagos, to show the reality in Lagos, to show in which conditions, inhuman conditions, and slavery conditions the people live, without any arms. But the only answer against us was violence and repression.
Everybody say
yeah! Lagalarda insanlar intihar etti, açlık grevleri oldu, yürüyüşler oldu, işgaller oldu. Parlamentoyla görüşmelerimiz oldu.
In the Lagos, people would commit suicide. We would resist. We would have talks with politicians. We would have big demonstrations, but...
Ve bu bir yıllık mücadele sonucunda birkaç eyalette rezident finiş kaldırıldı. En son Hannover'da yaptığımız basın toplantısında da Hannover'da Kutsay'ın sisteminin kaldırılacağı söylendi.
But the only results we see is that in some federal states of Germany, the resident police is kind of abolished. And in our last press conference in Hannover, we were informed that the system of Gutschein is abolished.
What do you want to make?
Ancak bunlar bizim için yeterli değil. Çünkü biz 3 maddede topladığımız taleplerin hepsinin birden karşılanmasını istiyoruz.
But it's not enough for us. Also on our big demonstration on the 23rd of March, we want all our demands to be met.
Yes! Yes!
Almanya'da ve Avrupa'da resident finish, laga sistemi ve at çubuklar durduruluncaya kadar biz sokaklarda yeni eylem modelleriyle direnişimizi sürdüreceğiz.
Until resident finish is abolished, until laga are abolished, until deportations are abolished, we will continue our resistance in many different ways.
Kapitalizmi krize attıkça Avrupa'da sadece mülteciler değil, işçiler, işsizler ve göçmenlerin de yaşam koşulları zorlaşıyor.
As the crisis of capitalism is increasing, we see that the most affected by this crisis are those who are poor, those who are migrants, those who are kind of outlawed.
Ve Avrupa'da ırkçılık gelişiyor, ırkçı partiler oy patlaması yaşıyorlar.
And also, apparently, racism is increasing all over Europe, and the votes for the fascist parties are also increasing.
Ve Avrupa'da toplumun diğer kesimlerini de gelecekte şimdiki mülteci kampları gibi izolasyon sistemi bekliyor. Biz bugünden buna karşı isyan ettik ve toplumun diğer kesimleriyle birleşerek özgürlüklerimizi elde edinceye kadar sokaklarda mücadeleye devam edeceğiz.
And the effect for those groups which are affected mostly by the capitalist crisis is in future the same isolation as the refugees are facing now. So we call out all of these groups who are mostly affected by capitalist crisis to join our movement and to resist with us together on the streets.
Kapitalist sömürü sistemine karşı sokaklarda kolektif bir hayat yaşıyoruz. Yaşasın insanlaşma ve özgürleşme mücadelemiz.
We are leading a life in the streets. We are leading a collective life. Just totally contrary to what capitalism tells us. We are a collective. Long live solidarity and the common fight against capitalism.
I would like to just banning them, because most of the most people are from Uranium Plus, from the Pakistan Uranium Plus, the Burlington, one of those who joined the bus tour. They're just passing the lag of the lead for the bus tour, and they join.